Former President Cristina Fernández appeared in court in Buenos Aires on Wednesday after being summoned by Judge Claudio Bonadio, who is carrying out an investigation in which she and other former officials are accused of allegedly harming the Argentine state's financial status by adopting measures to regulate the forex market. This would mean the judiciary could turn an economic measure adopted by a democratic government into a crime.
Members of what I refer to as the judicial party have started to develop spectacular actions and cinematographic raids. This is the same person that ordered the Metropolitan Police of Buenos Aires to perform intelligence duties.
Cristina Fernández has pressed charges against the judge for illegal traffic of information, arguing he provided lawmaker Margarita Stolbizer with documents obtained in a judicial raid.
We are clearly seeing a case of traffic of information and documents, or the collusion between the judge, the lawmaker who filed charges, and her advisor.
Like during her previous trip to Buenos Aires in April, thousands gathered in front of the courthouse to show their support to Fernandez and denounce that she's under attack by the conservative sectors of the courts in order to smear her public image.
They want to take an economic measurement and turn it into a crime. This kind of action would only occur to Judge Bonadio.
I believe it is important to be here with her, showing our support, showing that the people always stands by her.
Supporters say the final goal of the charges that the former president is facing is to put her behind bars in order to block her from running for office in 2017. However, social movements and left-leaning sectors seem dedicated to continue on the streets to defend her legacy. Laureano Ponce, Telesur, Buenos Aires.